cleaning the second living room right now. Kind of hard to see any stains, but a lot of heavy traffic in here. This is the main room, so I'm sure they're there. We just can't see them very well. See the foaming action on it right now, which is pretty cool how it works. Works really good on commercial glue down carpet, offices, banks, libraries, those types of things. But it also does a good job on residential carpets. Furniture you don't want to move. And this is a really heavily traveled area I'm doing right now, so work it out real good. Fluff it all up. Nice and fresh, I think. What do you think?
Yep.
I think no. I think it does smell good. Ow. Hey, you got it on me.
Also try to work the carpet in different directions to make sure all the fibers get scrubbed. And
that stopped us.
Turns out we have a nail sticking up there on our tack strip. That's not good. Can see there is the dirty side that comes off your carpet compared to, and they're really thick pads compared to a nice white side. So there you have it. Carpets dry clean by Tri-City Ultra Clean. Enjoy. Bye-bye.